Hey guys, it's 9 o'clock and I'm outside the pub, so I'm just waiting to head into Walking Street and see how busy it is there this week. Okay, come and join me, eh? Here we go. Curry crab. And the window is open, and that ATK station is gone from the front. So, over here on the right now. They must have just closed Walking Street for that Soi Diamond period. There's no real benefit in going any further down than here. So we'll stop outside Hot Tuna for a pub. You can see the high bar there. There we go, Hot Tuna on the left. There's the boss. Connect. There you go.
Good, huh? Good quality.
Yeah, good quality. The kebab guys admiring my camera. Last week they never panned left and right, but when it's so busy I'm trying to avoid hitting people. Yeah. and girls, and there's one there on the right. Like I was saying, there's a Russian group goes over that. There must be one or something. Oh, there we are. Over there, it's open there. Last week and try and get the other side. Busier than it was previously.
You gotta just put it in your subtext, man.
Talking about this place, but I never showed you inside. So. And they've got a few customers. Song can's well and truly passed, but there's more people here than ever. Song can week accepted. That's us back on Soi 7. So he's always a bit quieter just now. I don't know if you've seen the Queen Vic specials. Monday night, cold pork burger and a pint of Asahi, $1.99. Pattaya, 199. Just some fantastic deals to find there this time. I think every Soi's walking street wasn't as busy as last week, but everywhere else has actually been busier. Thank you. It's that Sandman there. It's my kind of a couple of guys that are going to be able. Okay, hope you enjoyed your trip around the town. It'll be about 9:30ish now, I think. Yeah. So, thank you for joining me once again. If you've stayed this long, maybe push the subscribe button. Give the video a like if you fancy. I don't monetize my videos, so... just so I don't have to edit them out, you know, edit out the music and anything that's deemed too naughty for YouTube. There's a Buy Me A Coffee link. Thanks once again, wherever you are in the world, please be safe, take care, and I'll see you next time when I'm riding around Pattaya. Bye for now.